Columbus police are investigating a suspicious death. They responded this morning just after 10 o'clock to East 19th Avenue. Investigators say a family member found 25-year-old Desiree Hunn dead in a running vehicle outside of her home. Police are trying to find out how she died. If you have any information, police want to hear from you.